Okay, we're going to do today a testing of soundproofing of the window. We're going to try blocking the sound with a blanket. Well, here's a window. And we want to estimate effectiveness of soundproofing of the window by testing with a sound noiser. We have a horn. We can set the different levels. So we can take this horn and put it here. And then we're going to cover it with blanket number one. Then blanket number two. Number two, and blanket number three. Nice heavy winter blankets. This one. So first, and we also have acoustic flow meter, acoustic sound meter. It looks like this, and it measures the sound. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in decibels, dBA. Normally it's about 70, 75. As I speak to it, it's about 90 right now, 70. If it's quiet, it's about 30, 32 decibels, 32 decibels, 32 decibels. Когда тихо, 32 decibels. Quiet, 32 decibels. Okay. So taking the sound, turning it on. And we measure it from the same spot. Approximately 80. Voice is it 80. Again. Six, same set chest. Double layer of the same blanket number one.
Okay.
74, 74, двойной слой. Again, one layer. Seventy-six, same set chest. Four layer. Четыре уровня. Того же бланкета, того же одеяла. Four layers, same blanket.
Two, three,
Eight layers, восемь. Тот же blanket, same blanket. One layer 76, two layers 74, four layers 68, eight layers 65. Finish blanket number one, blanket number two. Again, no blanket. Seventy-eight, same as voicing. One layer, один слой. Seventy-three, 73. Шестьдесят восемь, двойной слой. Four layers. Sixty-five, 65. One, two, 8 layers, Warsim Slayov.
Stop shouting.
Fifty-seven. Be that same. Now the third blanket. First, no blanket. Seventy-eight, same said Washington. Seven to one, Samson Adin. Six. She's at chest. Four layers. She did it slow. Sixty-three. She's at three. Voice him slay off. Fifty-nine. Peace out, David. What the result of it? Blanket number one. Одеяло номер один. Один слой, 76. Два слоя, 74. Четыре слоя, 68. Восемь слоев, 65. 76, 74, 68, 65. Бланкет номер два. Начинаем с тех же, примерно 78 дБ. Begin from 78 with no blanket. One layer, 73. Two layers, 68. Four layers, 65. Eight layers, 57. Number three, номер три, бланкет, одеяло номер три. 78 без бланкетов. One layer, один слой. 78, two layers, два слоя. 66, three layers. 63, 63, eight layers, 59, 59. It looks like сделаем плат. What graphic? Here's a chart. Zero layers, no insulation. About 76 to 78 to 80, and then it drops to about 65, blanket number one, 61, blanket, 58, I'm sorry, 57, blanket number two at eight layers, and 59 with blanket number three. So 65 or 58. So the first blanket, this one, was not very effective. The second blanket, this blanket, was a little stronger, approximately 5 decibels. 5 decibels reductions at 5 decibels reduction at 8 layers, and a third blanket, третье одеяло, a reduction was about the same as blanket number two with multiple layers, and 71, 73, So it looks like on an average the blanket changes from to 60, let's say, to anywhere between 50 to 60, some 60 to 65 with multiple layers, and that's from 78. That's about 10, 12 decibels reduction at a single layer, one layer. It goes from 70 to 74, 73 or 71, that's approximately 7 decibels reductions. So between 7 to 15, 7 to 15, depending how many times you fold it. Let's say 10 decibels reductions. That's how blankets work. So now we can try to put it on the window and see if it actually, how does it work for human noise reductions. Put it on the whole window. And the blanket we will choose will probably this, the one that is biggest, this one. It's interesting that this blanket is thin, relatively thin. This one's big and fluffy. That's the strongest, about 2 dB stronger. But single layer, one layer, it drops it from 78, say to 73, about 7 decibels, one layer, and two layers drops it from 7 to 12 decibels. So the more layers, the better. It's almost proportional, not quite. It becomes kind of diminishing return as it goes further. Okay.